All right, Arachnid. Allow me to educate you. Vertebrata, the phylum of animals with hard casings surrounding their central nerve cords. What you call gubs. Mammalia, the class of vertebrates best known for being parasitized by their own young. Primates. Unlike most mammals, this order has evolved four legs not simply for walking, but for grasping, manipulating. Homo sapiens, your fire gubs. Humans. Molecular evidence shows they are the sole surviving members of the genus. And knowing them, I can venture a guess why.